If your quiet moments feel like an eternity, you're not alone. Today, we explore the silence. Being alone can be a double-edged sword. On one side, solitude fosters self-reflection and creativity, allowing your mind to wander and explore new ideas. Yet, on the flip side, too much isolation can lead to feelings of loneliness and anxiety affecting your mental health. The key? Balance. Embracing moments of solitude while maintaining meaningful connections can lead to a richer, more fulfilled life.